Create a shape in Affinity Photo, any shape. I'm using a circle, doesn't have to be of course, but there's lots of other shapes. And you'll notice you've got a stroke and you've got a fill. With that selected, you've got there the circle selected, you can see fill and stroke there. We can go to the stroke and I'm just going to click there. And you can set the colour and also you can set a gradient. So you, if you don't want a, just a standard solid colour, you can always go for a gradient and you can add some stops. You can change it in all kinds of different ways, maybe make that blue, and you can see a lovely design around there. But you can also set the type. So you've got linear, elliptical, radial, and conical. That's four options. However, there's also a fifth option, but you can't access it here. However, also what you can do before you go there, you can actually just click there and you can set a number of other things as well. You've got various options. You can also set like pressure as well. So you can squeeze it in a bit. Let's just click there. And you can just modify that just by, and you can see as I do that, it changes the overall shape of this stroke. Well, what you can also do is you can go to the gradient tool. So go to the gradient tool. Now with that selected, you've got it still selected, the gradient tool there, and there's an option here, context, fill. Well, I want stroke and I can set it to stroke and now I can manipulate the stroke using this. You can see as I change that, it will change that and you can modify this design. You can just add some additional stops, tweak it, move it like that. But also what you've got up here, you've got type, you've got linear, elliptical, radial, conical, and now you've got bitmap. So you can go for a bitmap and you can select a bitmap file, JPEGs, PNG, whatever. So you can just go through a whole range of different designs. Just gonna go with one of them. Click there and you can see now, instead of a standard sort of gradient for your stroke, you've got a bitmap, which is quite nice. You can create all kinds of different designs. And also what you've got this extend option. So you go over here and say wrap, or you can go for mirror. I prefer mirror. I must admit mirror is a much nicer one than a wrap. And you can see the design there and you can move it around all kinds of different ways. And of course you can go and select another one. Just simply go up there again, click bitmap and it will come up and then you can select another one. You might decide, you know what, that image is better than the other one. And you can put that one there instead. Hope you found this of interest. Thank you much.